I'm not a big fan of manual labor. Women are always like, your hands are so soft. What's your secret? I don't use them. And people make assumptions because of my size. My friend was like, you're a big guy, you want to help me move? Well, you're fat, you want to make me dinner? I'm deceptively weak for my size. Yeah. I'm tired after I wear a winter jacket. I've never been good with my hands. I have terrible handwriting. My handwriting is so bad I can't even read it. I made a list of things to do. The next day I was like, rob the post office. Can't be right. And I don't know how to fix anything. My girlfriend's car got a flat tire, and I was just like, I think we should see other people.